Yo, Rashad, you still sad, bro?
Ain't no sad, bro. Just reminiscing on the good times, man.
Man, you know all that Dre stuff ain't good.
Michael Jackson and Jackson 5, alright?
I'm just saying, being sad ain't never gonna help you, brother.
You're right. But it's just like, you know, in a situation with a female, kind of starting to develop a little heartbeat for her, but you know what? I'm gonna just spit it to you like this, man.
Was my first love, a second for that matter. Couldn't say I loved you too, which makes it even sadder. Would rather enjoy these new faces while living in these new places. Soul songs on radio stations, not back on your porch waiting like dang, I didn't end up here. Ring ring, you open the door. Can you take these flowers for what I did before? Take these Cheetos for all of your support. Just take me back, I mean, are you really sure?
I mean, never really been dumped before. I've never been told that I wasn't good enough. I've never been told I'm ready to take off the cuffs. I've never really been hurt from a so-so love.
I mean, just together like last week on some 4TIP. And now you gonna get rid of me, surprising you at your games, giving exes nicknames. Now what? Everything is just going ahead and change. Hold up, 3005, that song we sung together, shown up. That salty ex tweeting death threats, so he tough. I tell my folks I'm cool about it, no one more bluff. My heart probably resembles something like a donut. Holes on my motive is kinda like at a zero. Should've featured Cleo Thomas, roll bounce with a couple heroes. Should've cupped to Chrissy Teigen, all of me. All the evening, we just ordinary people with extraordinary reasons, yep.
And I still can't after all this time. You're gonna be alright though. Man, you really think that? Man, I know so, bro. You wanna know why? Why?
And that's Jesus. In times of doubt, he'll keep us. Now he'll never leave us. Biggest fan up in the bleachers. But what about that one time at Six Flags? A few times that you just got mad when you wanted the last laugh. Tell me, where is that dude at? We're trying to find himself. Every night just reading the Bible, trying to become a disciple instead of holding these idols. Cause one day it'll all just leave you. What they said will deceive you. And at the end of the day, you idolizing some people chasing this thing called love when you thought that you had it. But the happiest times only lead to the most tragic. Even though you think she the baddest, or if you think she the coolest, to think you know what's gonna happen, that would be kinda foolish. The truth is we don't know nothing. Double negative frightened. If you looking for part two, hate to say it ain't coming. Tell me this is a lie, please just tell me why. Every time of my life I still
Oh no.
And I still can't after all this time. You know what you should do, bro?
What should I do, man?
Man, just let it all out, bro. For real. This is the best way.
So yeah, I still think about you and all the times that we had. Still think about praising the part. Many also want my rematch. All I'm spitting is facts. I mean, I'd rather run back. I should've stayed off your porch. I should've never looked back. But this heart is so stupid. Always all in the way. You was yelling to move, but I wanted to stay. Like you was back in the day, holding on to my leg. Now the roles are reversed. Never thought it would beg to fill this hole in my life. Thought maybe you'd be my wife. When I'm finalizing my plan, then boom goes life. I promise it. It's so stupid when I'm looking at Cupid. Sending IMY. Why am I so stupid? Why did I even do it? I'm running out of excuses. I'm trying to be logical, not trying to be a McDoofus. I think that I'm about to lose it. If I haven't done lost it, my grammar making no sense. That must be my heart talking.
Heart talking. Appreciate that conversation, man.
Man, no problem, bro. You know I'm always here for you, dog. Chicken fabric.
True.
Hey, man, have I ever told you I love you?
Pause.
Thank you. Never cares.